want to get him going to different areas so he starts seeing it, he gets used to, okay? Used to moving to the ball. So he has to work on his arc. Nice. Now we got a good workout going. Good. Yeah, he's doing everything. He chose our captains first. He's got an opening play. He's basically doing all the talking. He's a take charge kind of guy too, which is awesome.
It's been great. I mean, I swarmed up both the goalies. It felt great. And I think I got a great team. I think it's going to be like a midfield and offense-based game.
What did I came up with?
And Mike tries to yank me.
Well,
one
no,
bad
no.
behind the back pass.
No, bro. I was going to yank you. I was going to talk to you.
Oh, what were you going to say?
Well, I was going to say keep it simpler.
It's just smart. That's all acceptable advice.
Oh. Go on, yeah, three. One, two, three. Four.
He picked me, so I'm happy.
I think Mike picked a great team. A lot of offense.
Good work, guys. One, two, three.
Good work.
Doing a great job. Very good analyzing the game as it's moving forward.
You hear a list of great coaches, John Wooden, Coach Krzyzewski, Mike Hatala. What do they bring to the table? You see this guy in the locker room before the game, there's only one word to describe him. It would be passion with a capital P.
Yes.